Sepang circuit is ready for another Malaysian Grand Prix. Just a few moments to go until the riders battle away on track.
Thank you.
we go to see the celebrations on the podium, let's take a look at the final results in the MotoGP class. We'll be right back. podium ceremony, let's take a quick look at the final results in MotoGP. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. The stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and the fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You cannot deny that these riders were on another level altogether.